Just add that the teams who were not disappointing with their first game performance, because you know, go to the World Cup, you know you have not to lose the first game, are the teams who have experience, they have results in the former tournaments like France, like England, they played like Brazil, they played well in the first game. And the teams as well who were mentally ready, like Jürgen said, had the mindset to focus on competition and not on political demonstrations.